way for the Zone 1 Platinum Championship, we have Griff Garrison, the Ivy League MVP, versus the White Flame Marcus Kross. And this is a no disqualification match. It is the penultimate, it is the ultimate final to this long rivalry between Griff Garrison and Marcus Kross. And alongside me now for this match, David Cornflakes. David, how are you?
I'm great. These two have been going at it for this whole past year. And now it comes to this. No disqualification, and the Wrestle Warrior's not here to have Griff Garrison back.
So either way, at the end of this match, we will finally have a Zone 1 Platinum Champion. And a disrespectful slap from Griff Garrison. And a takedown from Marcus Kross.
And here they go, full fist, punches, no disqualification, toe kicks, everything.
Going for
and
that chair now.
Oh, God!
Away. Marcus Kross quick to chase him. No counter, no disqualification. My word. They are going through the audience. They're wrestling all over. Oh, my God, they're coming up here. What is happening?
Got it?
Oh, stomping on him. Oh, that did not sound pleasant. Not at all. Not at all. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Marcus Kross and Griff Garrison. Marcus Kross beating Griff Garrison on the outside of this ring. Now grabbing another steel chair. Oh, Griff able to roll out of the way of that vicious chair shot. Marcus still in control of this match though. Bringing him back, slamming him into the pole.
And the lights just went out.
That's lights out for Griff. Now as for the match situation, this is a no DQ, which means no count out, no disqualification.
And the people here in Greensboro.
Oh my God,
did you hear that?
That sounded heavy.
And Griff Garrison just in a bad way.
What is he holding?
I don't know.
Hitting the steel post instead, the ring post. Griff is reeling.
But he's avoiding.
Oh no!
He's avoiding every big shot. Wait a minute.
Oh!
I spoke too soon.
Right to the back of Griff Garrison. And now he's sitting him down in it. Oh! This is payback for what Griff did to him earlier when he beat him in his own locker room and caused him to miss weeks of competition.
Beat him with the mother freaking hammer.
With a hammer. I mean, really, and now he's taking steel chairs, some type of porcelain standing thing. Oh, and now they're over in the bar. They are fighting in the bar. La barra. My Spanish is a little rusty. Darby, you are back over here.
I just got done doing some tequila shots. All I care is I'm headed back.
Yeah. Of course. David, how are you? Okay. They are fighting where I cannot completely see. They are way over by the concession stand now. My goodness. Oh! A fire extinguisher. My goodness, Marcus Kross, inventive with his weaponry, taking this match all over the place, and now...
What's with the smoke?
That was a fire extinguisher, David.
Really?
Yes.
A fire extinguisher?
Yes. And now they're fighting. And now he seems to be... Marcus Kross is setting something up in those chairs. Oh no. Oh my. Oh no. No, please, no. I mean, Griff is a horrible person, but really?
I don't know.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, he's trying to get him up. Oh no. Oh, a big slam onto the steel chairs. Marcus Kross getting his first real damage in this match. The people chanting for one more time, they are sadistic.
And the referee cannot do anything about this.
No.
What a shame.
The only way to win this match is via submission or pinfall. Oh my. What is happening here? Now rolling Marcus Kross back into the ring. Griff is now in control this match. For the first time, Griff Garrison is in control.
The first pin, this could be it!
Only a two count, Griff. Marcus is able to come and kick out. My good, my word, oh my. This match is crazy. Griff with a devastating blow. He is ready to deal and he is ready to destroy Marcus Kross. Marcus Kross has been a thorn in his side for the longest time. Ever since they were tag partners, Griff considered him the weaker of the two, and that is why he branched off, why he betrayed Marcus Kross. Readjusting his knee pads. Flaunting, he has this match where he wants it, in control. He has Marcus Kross now. Oh, a devastating European uppercut. Devastating European uppercut, my goodness, my word. I know, an Irish whip off the rope. Oh, but reverse, boom.
Oh, and Chris, look at Marcus Kross, still on the attack.
Marcus Kross back on the attack, oh!
Wow, shooting star press out of nowhere.
Oh, only a two count.
Only a two count, says our referee, Jason.
Marcus Kross does not want the chair anymore now. He's ready for pure old-fashioned wrestling.
And Marcus,
oh no. He's rallying the crowd. Griff is up. Oh! Griff catches it. Spins him around. Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh my!
What a lariat! That's it! How did he kick out of that?
How did Marcus Kross kick out? That was a devastating move. Devastating is the word to describe Griff Garrison.
That was...
And now throwing him out of the ring.
That was almost as vicious as ball game. My god.
My
and
word.
Out of the ring they go once again.
Marcus Kross trying to get to his feet.
Only this
Griff
time.
Garrison has the chair. Oh! And a vicious chair shot to the back of Marcus Kross.
They're outside again, only this time. Griff Garrison is in full control.
Griff Garrison, oh, and again! Pushing the edge of that chair down onto the small of Marcus Kross' back. The crowd trying to rally Marcus Kross. Oh my goodness! Griff so in control, he's conducting the Marcus Kross chat. Oh! Oh!
That does not feel good at all.
No, it does not. And now choking
him
against the post.
No!
Completely legal. Marcus Kross on the ground. Griff Garrison in control. My goodness.
And just a big right fist. I don't know if these two want to win or if they just want to beat the crap out of each other.
I know Griff wants to beat the crap out of Marcus. Marcus wants to beat the crap out of Griff. Winning would be nice as well for them. Oh my. Just back and forth. Get up, I need you. Get up, I know. Oh, now he's telling people to get up. He's telling people to get out of the way. He is setting something up with those chairs now. What is going on? Oh my. Taking the audience out of, get out of his way. He is ready now.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
It looks like he's gonna powerbomb him.
No.
Oh! 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 Back body drop under the chair!
My goodness!
He needs to throw him in the ring and get the pin!
Marcus Kross is back in the ring now, rallying the crowd. Oh no! No! People are up now, people are up! Wonder either of them can still move.
Who got it worse, Marcus or Griff?
I don't know, but I don't know how either of them are moving. I don't know how much longer this match can go for. I mean,
and
what
the
is happening? Going for the pin. Oh, but how? How did Griff kick out? What is happening?
This just comes to show how important the Zone 1 Platinum Championship is to both these men.
My word. Griff trying to go for that chair. Marcus Kross going for the top rope.
Marcus Kross in a lot of pain.
Kross was taking his time. Griff trying to get to his feet to stop him. And he's able to.
Oh, God! My! Belly to belly suplex!
Belly to belly suplex. The lazy arm.
Only a two count. How did Marcus Kross get out of that? What just happened?
Both of these men are down. I know Griff Garrison has to be asking himself, what does he have to do to put him to sleep?
How? How? Oh my goodness, circling him, stalking his prey. Oh, got him in a hole.
Oh my goodness!
What is happening? What is happening? He's got it. He's holding it tight. Marcus Kross seems to be out of it. Raising his arm for the second time. As to it drops this time. Marcus Kross has lost. No, he catches himself. He's coming back. Oh my word, he's working himself back up now. He's got him now. And a jawbreaker! Off the ropes now. Oh! And another forearm. Super, oh! Ducking under, oh! Misses the death. Spine buster in the center of the ring! Oh my!
And once again, both of these men are dead.
Oh my. Griff going for the cover now.
How is Marcus Kross kicking out? How?
Where is this reserve of energy coming from? The crowd trying to rally Marcus Kross now. Griff not liking it, not one bit.
And the road takes
it off. The wrist tape is off. What does that mean? Does that mean anything?
It means a bunch of spring.
Oh! Those. But wouldn't you want the tape for stabilization?
It's just dramatic effect.
Oh! Irish whip into the corner. Taking that knee pad off.
We see it.
Marcus Kross. Oh my! It's super kick. Marcus Kross with a super kick to Griff Garrison's chin. Oh my. Griff Garrison trying to work his way back up. Marcus Kross on his feet now. Marcus Kross on his feet. Oh, and a cannonball. And now, working his way up to the top rope.
Marcus Kross going for it again.
Griff Garrison in the ideal position.
This is Marcus Kross special, just for you.
Oh my. Are they ready? What is it? It's a 450! Oh my! Two! Oh my!
450 splash by Marcus Kross. But Griff Garrison able to kick out at two.
Griff Garrison kicking out at two. The ref starting his count early, then stopping, then starting it late. Oh my, the ref might have just cost Marcus Kross this match. The crowd is chanting his name. What is going to happen? And the kick of death. Oh my. And then, oh no, reverse! And a face buster! Marcus Kross looks dead. But they've all looked dead. They both have looked dead throughout this match. Griff doing his best to roll Marcus Kross over to get that pin.
Going for it now.
Oh! How?
Two count.
How?
Both of these men are exhausted. They gave everything they got.
How many times have I asked how have they kicked out? How many? 4, 5, 10? I don't know. I'm losing track. Griff Garrison rolling out of the ring now. He needs to do something. Oh, he's going under the ring now. Oh, no. What is it? Oh, no, it's a ladder. Oh, my. Oh, no. What is he going to do with that? Oh, no. Oh, no. Why? The Marcus Kross is leaning on the ref, ducking under, almost hitting the ref. Almost hitting. No! And something tells me that ref is down for the count. Marcus trying to get rid of that ladder. Back on his feet now. Oh, let's shoot! Into, oh, a submission move. Submission move applied. The ref doesn't see it. Griff is tapping. Griff just tapped out, but the ref didn't see it. This match is still going. Griff just tapped out and the ref didn't see it.
There's still one more outside.
One audience member offering New Jack a signed trash can for a weapon. Oh my. Marcus Kross back in the ring now, stomping on Griff Garrison. The ref still recovering. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my. Having some trouble setting it up though. But oh no. Oh no. What is happening? Now Marcus Kross is climbing the ladder with a chair. What is happening? The wrestling lawyer is here! He was banned from ringside! The ref didn't see it. What the? No! No! No, no, wrestling lawyer, no! Are you kidding me? Griff helping the ref back to his feet. Marcus Kross reeling from falling off that ladder.
Griff possibly setting up for the spear.
Oh no, no, not like this! Not like this! Oh, he's set up, he's primed, he's ready to go. Marcus Kross in for the, oh! What? Oh my. Apologies for my voice, but I've been screaming all night. This has been an exciting show, and we're not even done with it. Oh my God, you were banned! Get out of here! The wrestling lawyer interrupting the pinfall. Yes! Beat him!
And I think the wrestling lawyer may be re-injured after this one.
Well, I would not blame Marcus Kross for doing that. That is twice now that the wrestling lawyer has cost him this match, and he wasn't even supposed to be here. Hit him with the chair! Griff Garrison pleading, begging for him not to use that chair! Oh, and an eye poke! Oh my! Set him into position 4! Oh no! Oh! Oh my goodness, what was that?
The Griff Destroyer!
The Griff Destroyer! And Griff Garrison has won the number one Platinum Heavyweight Championship. He is the first ever to hold that belt. How?
Right there.
How? How? How could the match end like this? Griff Garrison, the first ever Zone 1 Platinum Heavyweight Champion. to you, our general manager, will have words to say about this.